with a message tonight. One-on-one, Rey Mysterio versus Veer Mahan. Can Rey send the final message? I can't just hurt you. I can beat you and anyone else.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Dominic Mysterio from San Diego, California, Rey Mysterio!
The man who has made a career of defying the odds and toppling giants will have to do just that tonight on behalf of himself and his son Dominic.
That's right, the master of the 619, Rey Mysterio, finally takes on the man who's been going after his family. Rey and Dominic, the ferocious Veer Mahan. It's on Raw, and it's next. You are looking at the Slayer of Giants, Rey Mysterio. He's going to need all of that tonight.
Dominic, his son, out here for moral support, as Dominic has experienced this man firsthand on more than one occasion. Monday Night Raw, release the lion.
And his opponent, weighing in at 275 pounds, Veer Mahan!
275 pounds is intimidating enough, but when it moves like Veer Mahan, when it's explosive like Veer Mahan, when it's technical like Veer Mahan, it's another level.
You're certainly a unique athlete who gave us some insight into his motivation here against the Mysterio family. Actually came out here a couple weeks ago and said, I believe Rey Mysterio is weak because he's too concerned about his son Dominic.
Two kinds of people in the world of Veer Mahan, predators and prey.
Right now, this week, it's Rey Mysterio looking like lunch for the lion.
Never count out Rey Mysterio in any scenario.
You're absolutely right about that, Saxton. Rey Mysterio used to being undersized in any sort of competition, but...
I mean, you could say it's a comfort zone for Rey Mysterio.
I agree. However, oh my goodness, Rey's been around a long time, and Rey has been in the ring with the biggest and the baddest, but I don't know the last time we had an athlete the caliber of a Veer Mahan. This blend of size, speed, and above all, aggression. Veer is constantly moving forward.
Right now we're seeing aggression from Rey Mysterio.
Rey knows what he's dealing with, trust me. It's just a matter of whether or not Rey has what it takes to topple Veer.
Another thing very rare is an opponent who can make Rey Mysterio, a technician, emotional. Veer Mahan has done everything to go after Dominic and Rey Rey fired up.
I would disagree with you on the fact that Rey Mysterio has been driven by his heart his entire career. Rey is used to being overmatched physically, but nobody has the sheer force of will that Rey Mysterio has shown throughout his entire Hall of Fame-worthy career.
Sent hard to the outside is Rey Mysterio at the complete mercy.
Is that a smile that just washed over the face of Veer?
A disturbing smile.
Warning Dominic Mysterio to stay away or get caught in another cervical clutch.
And I don't blame Dominic. Discretion is the better part of valor in this case.
Again, remember, Dominic was stretchered out of the arena after the damage that was done to him by Veer Mahan.
He was out of Raw for several weeks. You can see why when you see Veer Mahan move. Rey Mysterio out just in time.
When your friend falls into the bear enclosure at the zoo, you don't jump in to help them. You grab a ladder, you give them something to pull up, an escape route. That's what Rey needs right now. An escape route from the clutches of Veer Mahan.
Rey Mysterio just bounced from the turnbuckle to the center of the ring.
And Veer Mahan enjoying every second of it.
Fear so much a weapon of Veer Mahan. For weeks he has run roughshod over the division.
I don't know that we have another superstar on the roster capable of intimidation quite like Veer Mahan brings each and every night. I would dare say most of Veer's matches to this point have been won before the opening bell.
Well, and that says a lot about the spirit of Rey Mysterio, Dominic Mysterio, to face that fear head on.
You're right about that one. Rey out of the way in time.
Gets caught by... No!
Gerrata right into the corner.
Veer still on his feet.
Absolutely no quit in Rey Mysterio.
Oh, he's certainly not going to overpower Veer Mahan.
Knee right through the guts of Rey Mysterio, lifting him off the ground.
Now Mysterio whipped hard into the corner.
Here now, lining up Mysterio in the turnbuckle.
Another escape!
The Veer still on his feet somehow. Veer may have just dislocated.
Boot to the face of Dominic.
It just clotheslined Dominic into the timekeeper's area.
Veer just had a shoulder rammed into the post, and he was still able to wipe out Dominic Mysterio.
I'm like a damn Terminator tonight.
But distracted just enough. Now Rey Mysterio on the move.
And Rey does have Veer, had Veer out of sorts for a moment.
This is not where Rey Mysterio wants to be.
Sternum first across the knee, or perhaps it was Rey's chin. Either way, an absolutely brutal landing. And it's about to get worse.
Cervical clutches in. Immediate tap from Rey Mysterio.
Here's your winner by submission, Veer Mahan.
The dominance continues for Veer Mahan.
Brightening dominance from Veer Mahan, who once again can add a Mysterio to his list.
One thing you can never show, we just saw here, is fear in the ring. Fortunately,